die Mahlen sind Trommeln, lass das Ringel nicht sehen.
Ringel, was sollst du sehen?
Get some lessons. Humbug.
What does humbug mean?
Jimmy, no!
Humbug!
Scrooge, can I warm my hands by the fire?
No, you imbecilic Nimrod! I will not let you be warm!
Yikes, you could have just said no.
Stop being such a cratchit!
Why did that hurt my feelings as much as it did?
When you rearrange the letters of Cratchit, you get hit car.
C. What?
Trying to say I hope you get hit by a car.
Good morning. Now, would I have the pleasure of addressing Mr. Scrooge or Mr. Marley?
Marley has been dead for the last 7 years.
Ew. Well, would you like to make a donation?
For who, me?
No.
Who then?
The poor. They really need it.
Wow, way to shame them.
No, I just need you to donate.
No! They can die and decrease the surplus population.
Sorry, was that too much?
Merry Christmas and God bless!
Shut up, Fred! Anyone who goes about with Merry Christmas on his lips deserves to be boiled in his own pudding!
You are very weird, sir.
Humbug.
Scrooge! Scrooge! I am the spirit of Marley. And I need to tell you.
Who's Scrooge?
What?
My name is Richard.
Oh. I'm terribly sorry. Proceed with your sleeping.
That was weird.
Scrooge! 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 Dude, wake up! Marley?
Marley?
Now I need to tell you something.
What is it?
The fact that I hated everyone and that I hated the poor in my lifetime made my afterlife stink. So I'm here to tell you to be nice so that your afterlife isn't annoying and maddening, like going out to dinner with a vegetarian.
I love to hate everything. Or I hate to hate everything. You get the idea.
You will be haunted by three ghosts.
Why?
I mean, I don't know. Ask them.
Okay.
The first one will come in 2 hours when the bell tolls one.
So should I, like, stay awake?
No.
Hello, sir.
Hello, sir.
I'm a woman.
Oh. Apologies.
I am the ghost of Christmas past. I will show you what has happened in the Christmases of the past, in hopes of making you to change your ways.
Okay.
This is you when you were younger.
Yeah, I know.
You were sad.
Oh, really? I couldn't tell. I thought my eyes were just sweating profusely.
Do you know why you were sad?
No, I don't remember. This was like 57 years ago.
It's because you are alone on Christmas Day.
Oh, that's actually kind of sad.
Does this make you want to change your ways?
No.
Why not? Does this not make you want to be a better person?
No.
I can't change the past.
But you can change your future.
Yeah, okay, but I still can't change the fact that I was sad back then. Why are you showing me this?
That is a good question, Scrooge. You'll be haunted by a second ghost tomorrow when the bell tolls.
Are we not going to talk about this?
No.
Hello, sir!
Hi.
I'm the ghost of Christmas present!
Okay.
What's your name?
Ebenezer Scrooge.
Ebenezer.
wasn't a compliment.
I was being sarcastic.
Oh.
You're fat.
Well, you have a weird name.
Wow.
And I'm fat because I like to eat. Eat.
Yeah, I assume so.
And also because I have two children inside of me.
What?
They represent ignorance because they suffer.
Okay, but why did you have to make two weird-looking babies to tell me that?
To scare
you. I'm not scared.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
Whatever, man. You're really weird. Okay, when is the next ghost coming?
Wait. I have to show you what people think of you.
Okay. Wow.
This is Fred. You know him. He's playing a game right now. Take a listen.
Alright guys, let's play a game. Ask me yes or no questions until you guess who I'm thinking of.
Alright, I like this idea. Are you evil?
Yes.
Alright. Are you a snake?
Kind of.
Oh, I reckon he's the governor.
No.
Ooh, are you Ebenezer Scrooge?
Yes, you got it.
Yes. Let's go.
I'm sorry, but is this actually what they're doing right now?
Yes.
How did they get me in, like, three questions?
The point is that they think you're annoying and a bad person.
No, but I'm, like, 100% human and I'm not a snake.
It's like a metaphor. It's like they don't actually think you're a reptile. They just think of you as, like, a snake.
Okay, but if they're speaking in metaphors, that makes the game way harder.
You're
I just don't understand
point.
How this family thinks.
Alright, you'll be hunted by another ghost tomorrow in the battle. You get the idea.
Oh yeah, what up, dog? You must be the ghost of Christmas future. Oh, you don't speak, do you? How incredibly terrifying. What do I do? Am I supposed to touch your hand?
Where am I going? Oh, what is this feeling? Oh. Wait a second. This is the future? That's my grave? So that means I'm not alive? As in, not living? As in, dead? So you're telling me, in the future, I die? What? No! I thought I was immortal!
Dude, are you gonna take this seriously?
No, you guys are really bad at teaching lessons, but... because you tried so hard, I'll change my ways.
Okay, good.
Well, it's Christmas.
Tra-la-la, I'm so happy. Hey, kid! What? Are you really happy?
My dog just died.
Oh. I'm sorry. Do you want to do me a favor and go buy me a chicken?
He was killed by a chicken.
Oh, I'm very sorry. Can you leave? This is just so incredibly awkward.
My dog is dead.
Yeah, I know. You said that.
Just kidding. He's very much alive. He's right over there. You want to check him out?
Woof.
Oh, he's very cute. Okay, do you want to give me that chicken?
I'll happily buy you that chicken.
Thank you. It's for Tiny Tim and his family. It costs thousands of dollars, so please be careful with my money.
I will.
Man, Christmas is such a wonderful holiday.